Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.
There have been many controversies surrounding life in the universe. While many claim the existence of aliens, a new conspiracy is doing rounds which claims that humans once lived on Mars. This, as scientists are working towards finding out if life on Mars is even possible. According to a TikTok conspiracy theory video, human beings did live on Mars once. They, however, rendered it uninhabitable in a nuclear war. The TikTok video, which has gone viral on social media and shared across platforms, states that the war on Mars could have led to a nuclear winter, which then resulted in the red color of the planet, as per a report in the Newsweek. The conspiracy theory on Mars has been put forward by a TikTok user, Crackhead Joe Dirt. The video apparently came in response to the question, "What's a conspiracy theory that absolutely blows your mind?" As per Newsweek, the viral theory falls apart since the time scale in question is billions of years and not hundreds or thousands if it would take for nuclear winter to clear up. And Mars is red because Martian surface is covered in rust iron oxide and not nuclear waste, the report added. The Martian sky appears to have a pink or light orange coloration because these particles of rust are blown into the atmosphere with the wind. NASA scientists think the reason Mars is covered in iron oxide and the Earth is not could be because Mars is smaller and has a weaker gravity.